Right, so we're just going to take a quick tour of this house. Just see what there is to see, you know? So here we are. This is the lounge room. Got some authentic pictures. Looks like a solitary girl on the wall there. Just gently posing, sort of in a kind of a mysterious way. We're just going to pan down the fire, authentic fireplace with a modern stove fitted. And here we have another girl. And this girl is. She looks to be distracted in some way. To the right, we have a bomber above the clouds. Just panning over to the left, we've got some antique furniture here, and let's just have a quick look. What do we have there on the top? It's a young boy gazing up at the sky. And we've got some beasts of earth. And we're gonna just pan across here to the fire door and have a look over here. And we have a duck. There's a duck. And then back to where I started, which was a bit of a grandfather clock, etc. Some china, some more antique chairs. We have some authentic pheasants there. Some more chairs and a Sky TV. So we're going to go and look in the other room. This is the dining room. Let's have a look through. So, we've got a bar, like the overlook. Nobody in attendance at the moment. Perhaps later, somebody will, a bald man will appear there, and who knows? And certainly no one there now. I don't drink wine, so maybe not. Here we have, what have we got in here? It's just a nice kind of, I guess it's like a loungy kind of area. We've got some authentic pictures. And then we've got, as we move over here, some more authentic pictures. I'm excited to be at antique cabinet there. Nice drink stacked up again. No barman, so those can't happen. Moving back through here. Yeah. The reception area. Up there. It's like a faceless angel of some sort. I don't know what that is. There we go. Another grandfather clock. Yeah. Some of the guests seem to think this place is haunted. We shall find out tonight.